Voilà la démonstration. Je suis actuellement. Here is the demonstration. I'm watching now at the time CNN on cable here in France on Numericable cable. The channel is 61 on my cable box. All right. So I will unplug the decoder right now. So it's electrically unplugged, all right? So no more picture. I turn it on again. It will reset. Okay. All right. So now the time will be resetted to. So okay, there you are. It's reset. And now I turn on the decoder and look. So we were on CNN channel 61. And look now, I turn it on. There you are. We have Russian TV. Okay. And I'm telling you, I do not want to watch this Putin embedded RT international Russian willing to dive it the Western world. All right? I do not want my ICP to force me looking this. So I go back on free channels like I go back to CNN or BBC or Al Jazeera in English. As you can notice, a week ago, I could watch Sky News, and now I have this. So I'm not able to watch Sky News anymore. If I try to go on Die Deutsche Welle, as I used to be doing, so there you are, I cannot watch it anymore. So it seems that in a very foreseeable time, when I will switch on my cable, I will only be able to watch this. And it's funny. So anyway, there is a strategy behind this. I don't know who's doing this, but maybe it's France. I don't know. Anyway, I don't like this. So have fun. Bye.